In some books, the first formula is being written. In some of the books, the second formula, that is yn plus 1 is equal to yxn plus 1 is equal to yn plus h function of xn, comma yn is written. The equation will be given to you, dy by dx is equal to fx, comma y, x0, y0 value will be given, initial value will be given in the initial value problem. Then h is equal to the difference between any two x values. For example, xn minus 1, or h is also, actually h is calculated based on the first value and last values different divided by n. N is actually equal number of intervals we will divide it. Jitna n ki value zyada hogi, as much as n is large, your accuracy and approximation will be good. So Euler's method is used to approximately find the values. Okay, and one thing I have told you, that Euler's method or formula is first order Runge-Kutta method, whereas the modified Euler's method is the second order Runge-Kutta method. So that is also one of the important thing which we have discussed over here. Okay, so wo ek cheez ka humne discussion kiya hai, so that you have, I think I have understood this thing. तो ये एक चीज के बारे में हम लोगों ने यहाँ पे डिस्कस किया है. दैट इज वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग. नाउ वी विल स्विच टूवर्ड्स व्हाट वी कैन से इज द एग्जांपल. तो नाउ वी विल स्विच टूवर्ड्स द एग्जांपल. वी विल टेक वन ऑफ द एग्जांपल हियर, एंड द एग्जांपल फॉर द आयलर्स मेथड. Euler's method के लिए हम example लेने वाले हैं. We are going to discuss about the example of the Euler's method. Okay. Are you able to see the screen? Is the screen visible?
No, sir.
Okay, it is visible.
No, sir.
Yes.
No.
All right, I will just resolve the issue. If any issue is there, no worries. We will look into it and we'll try to resolve it as well. Okay. All right. So we will now discuss the example of the Euler's method. So we need to find the value of y at 2.2 using Euler's method. We have to use Euler's method and we need to find the value of y 2.2. All right. And equation given is dy by dx is equal to minus x into y square. So this equation has been given to us. All right. So, ek equation jo hume given hai, the equation is being given to us that we are going to resolve, that we are going to find and we are going to solve. Okay. So, that is one of the important thing that we will discuss over here. So, what is given? We need to first list out is given, because we know that three things will be given to us. What are those three things which will be given to us? That will be 1, 2, 3. The first thing, equation will be given to us in the form of x and y. All right, we will be given the initial value problems and we will be having the methods name. For example, Euler's method or the modified Euler's method, which is being available with us. So these three things we are going to have, and these three things we will be having along with us. Okay, so ye cheez hamare paas mein hone wali hai. We are going to discuss it. So we need to confirm these three things. First, that we are having this equation that dy by dx is available with us. For example, minus x into y square, this is given. First equation, then second initial value problem. Then we are having along with us the different things. That is, we are having dy by dx. The equation is available, initial value problem is available, and the other things are also available with us. So here we are having the equation, that is dy by dx is equal to minus x into y square. It is being given to us. The another thing is x0 and y0. That is, that value we need to check it out. So we have been given y at 2 is equal to 1, means x0 is equal to 2 and y0 is equal to 1, that is given. So x0 is equal to 2 and xn is equal to 2.2. So these are the two things which are being given to us. So wo ek cheez hame pehle se pata hai, pehle se yaad hai. So that you need to, all right, so this is one of the important thing you need to go through it, you need to check it. So xn is given, x0 is given, these two values are given to us. So these two values are available with us, so not to worry regarding it. Okay, so we have been given x0 and we have been given the xn. So that is one of the important all right, so all right, so that is one of the important thing which we have been given already. X0 is given, xn is given to us. Now we need to find h. So of course xn minus x0 divided by n, that is the h. So here, as I have told you, 4 to 5 लेना है, उससे ज्यादा नहीं लेना है, बिकॉज जितना ज्यादा लेंगे उतनी ज्यादा एक्यूरेसी आएगी, उतना अच्छा एप्रोक्सीमेशन हो पाएगा, बट दैट इज द डिफरेंट थिंग. हमें यहाँ पे ध्यान रखना है सिर्फ इस चीज का, सिर्फ इतनी सी छोटी सी चीज का हमें ध्यान रखना है कि द एच मस्ट बी सच एज सो दैट वी कैन सफिशियंटली कैलकुलेट. 3 भी ले सकते हैं हम, 2 भी ले सकते हैं हम, 1 भी ले सकते हैं, डायरेक्ट 2.2 के लिए भी फाइंड कर सकते हैं, बट हमें ना ज्यादा लेना है ना कम लेना है. सो 3 to 5 के बीच में वॉट एवर बी एज पर द इंटरेस्ट यू कैन टेक, बिकॉज एटलीस्ट 3 to 4 स्टेप्स यू नीड टू शो. सो ये एक चीज हो जाती है, h इज इक्वल टू y n माइनस x0 डिवाइड बाय द n. सो 4 to 5 ले लिया. सो h की वैल्यू यहाँ पे आई 2.2 माइनस 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. सो 2.2 मींस 0.2 बाय 4 हो गया. सो इट विल बी 0.05. सो 0.05 जो वैल्यू है, 0.05 value will be the final value will be available with us. Okay, so that is one of the thing which we have come to understood at this moment. Okay, so now x0 is 2, x1 will be 2.05, x2 will be 2.10, x3 will be 2.15, and x4 will be 2.20, जिस पे हमें फाइनल वैल्यू फाइंड करनी है. ऑलराइट, इट इज x0 इज इक्वल टू x0, x1 इज x0 प्लस h, x2 इज x0 प्लस 2h, इट इज x0 प्लस 3h. h की वैल्यू क्या है वो ऐड करते जाओ, x0 में प्लस करते जाओ, तो आपको सब्सिक्वेंटली वैल्यू मिल जाएगी. फॉर एग्जांपल 2 प्लस 0.05, 2 प्लस 2 इंटू 0.05, तो आपको ये फाइनल वैल्यूज आपको मिल जाएगी. सो इन सच ए मैनर यू कैन कैलकुलेट, यू कैन गिव इट. नाउ व्हाट इज आयलर्स फॉर्मूला? आयलर्स फॉर्मूला हम लोगों को पता है, वी नो द आयलर्स फॉर्मूला. वाई एन इज इक्वल टू वाई एन माइनस 1 प्लस एच फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स एन माइनस 1 कोमा वाई एन माइनस 1. ये हमारे पास अवेलेबल होता है, ये हमें पता है, ऑलरेडी वी हैव दिस फॉर्मूला अवेलेबल विद अस. तो n इज इक्वल टू 1 के लिए कैलकुलेशंस देख लेते हैं. y1 इज इक्वल टू y0 प्लस h, ओके, फंक्शन ऑफ x0 कोमा y0 इज देयर. ऑलराइट, तो ये क्या होगा, y0 तो हमारे पास है प्लस h भी है, और फंक्शन इक्वेशन क्या है, इक्वेशन इज माइनस x y स्क्वायर. सो हियर द इक्वेशन विल बी माइनस x0 इनटू y0 का स्क्वायर. x0 की वैल्यू क्या है, 2, y0 की वैल्यू क्या है, 1, दैट इज ऑलरेडी गिवन. सो y0 इज नथिंग एल्स बट 1 प्लस 0.05 इन द माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1 का स्क्वायर. सो द वैल्यू विल बी 1 माइनस 0.05 इनटू 2, सो इट विल बी इक्वल टू 0.9, क्योंकि ये हो जाएगा 1 माइनस 0.1. सो द वैल्यू ऑफ this y1 will be this. So x0, x और y का एक टेबल बना लो. So x की तो वैल्यूज आपके पास अवेलेबल है, here you are having y0, y1, y2, y3 और y4 ऐसे एक टेबल बना लोगे तो आप सब्सिक्वेंटली वो फिल करते जाओ। y1 की वैल्यू तो गिवन है आपको ऑलरेडी 1, y2 की वैल्यू है 0.9, तो जैसे जैसे नेक्स्ट वैल्यू निकलती जाएगी, क्योंकि इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप द प्रीवियस वैल्यू ऑफ x एंड द प्रीवियस वैल्यू ऑफ y विल बी यूज्ड, कैसे n इक्वल टू 2 में देख ले, n इक्वल टू 1 आपको समझ में आया, नाउ वी विल बी हैविंग n इक्वल टू 2, तो n इक्वल टू 2 हमारे पास यहाँ पे अवेलेबल, फॉर एग्जांपल हम रखते हैं, ठीक है, n इक्वल टू 1 हो गया, नाउ वी विल सी द n इक्वल टू 2, तो n इक्वल टू 2 की जो वैल्यू है वो हम देख लेते हैं, वी विल सी द n इक्वल टू 2 वैल्यू, दैट इज y2 हमें निकालना है, y2 means y at x2, it means y at the 2.1 is equal to y. Yes, screen has stopped. Actually, it may be due to internet issues, dear. Otherwise, it is going smoothly only. Others are also having same problem?
Yes, sir.
Okay, for everybody, the screen has stopped.
Yes, sir.
Okay. No problem. So, what we will do, we will try to rectify the problem because it may be due to internet issues or like that. Even I am not able to understand what has actually happened, but it may be due to internet issues or like that. But let's restart again. So I will just share my screen and I will once again share it so that you will be able to see it, whether just 1 minute, start sharing the video. All right, start present. All right, now you are able to see.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I will just randomly show you what I have done. The value of calculation of n plus 1 you are able to see now. So n plus 1 is equal to y0 plus h multiplied by function of x0, y0. The value of x0 and y0 is given to us, that is 2 and 1. So we have done the calculations. And we have the value of y1 calculated as 0.9. This value we have here. 0.9 we have calculated. So now we are proceeding to next step, that is we are calculating now yx2. So here we are having x1 with us, okay, and we are having, for example, y1 is also available with us. So these two values we are already having available with us, so don't worry, okay. So we are having calculations for yx2, that is y at 2.1, that is y1 plus h multiplied by function of x1 comma y1. So what is y1? As we have calculated, y1 is 0.9, also written here, plus h is the same, 0.05, and multiplied by function of x1 y1, that is multiplied by minus x, all right, into x1 into y1's square. So what is x1 and y1? So that we need to check it. That x1 here, this x1 is nothing else but minus of 2.05. Don't misguide here yourself. Okay, so this is minus 2.05 and y1 will be the 0.9 square. Okay, so here the calculation will come. For example, 0.9 plus 0.05, and you will be having some value over here. And the final calculations will give you y at 2.1 will be 0.81697. This will be the final value available with you, and this is the value of n2. Okay, now I hope you are able to get. Now do the calculations for n equal to 3, that is y3, that is y at x3, that is nothing else but y at 2.15, y2 plus h and function of x2 comma y2. So y2 is 2, for example, y2 is this 0.81697 plus h will be 0.05 multiplied by function of x and y is minus x2 into y2 square. So this x2, what is x2 here? So x2 will be nothing else but 2.1 and y2 will be the value which we have calculated, for example, at 169. So these values will be used here and this y3 will be find out. Similarly, you have to do the calculation for the n4. So y4 will be equal to nothing else but y3 plus h function of x3 comma y3. So these are the values you need to incorporate or you need to understand. So one numerical may take 15 minutes or 10 to 15 minutes minimum if you will solve it. H depends upon you. I hope you have got the point which I want to tell you. Okay. Similarly, now what we will do, we will discuss the what we can say is the Euler's modified method as well. Euler's modified method, what this Euler's modified method says actually. So that also we will discuss. So why Euler's modified method will be, the formula will be little bit different. Here the formula was yn will be equal to yn minus 1 plus h into function of xn minus 1 comma yn minus 1. So this was the formula of the Euler's method. But Euler's modified method's formula is yn is equal to yn minus 1 plus h by 2 and function of xn minus 1 comma yn minus 1 plus function of x n comma y n. But here we are calculating y n and here also the y n is given. So what we will do, this y n, this star will be calculated from here. So in modified Euler's method, equation will be, this equation will be used, but for this purpose we will use the normal Euler's equation as well. So in Euler's modified method you will have to do calculation twice. आपको दो बार कैलकुलेशन करना पड़ेगा आयलर्स मॉडिफाइड मेथड. सो दैट इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग यू नीड टू रिमेंबर. एंड आयलर्स मॉडिफाइड मेथड इज आल्सो नोन एज द रंजकटा मेथड, रंजकटा मेथड ऑफ सेकंड ऑर्डर, सेकंड ऑर्डर्स रंजकटा मेथड कहलाता है. सो इफ यू विल रिसीव एनी न्यूमेरिकल, इफ यू विल रिसीव आंसर इन द यूनिवर्सिटी एग्जामिनेशन,